would there be a universal longing for justice if it doesn't exist? Not only shouldn't we care about justice, we actually throw justice or the lack thereof into God's face as a way to say he doesn't exist, not realizing we're building a case for God's lack of existence on something that if he doesn't exist, wouldn't exist.